As senior leaders, there are so many senior leaders in this country. Sharadji. Farooqji, when I met him, he suggested to me, why can't we meet three of us? If you see, Sharadji is the senior most leader in this country. He is having so much of experience. And also, Farooqji, if you see, he is also senior most. I am younger to them. And at the same time, country is passing so many problems. Day by day, it is deteriorating further. Either you name democracy and also institutions. Even now, if you see the fate of this nation, great nation, we are all feeling very bad as senior leaders of this country. We wanted to discuss other political parties. There are so many senior leaders on their own, and also they are having some strength, including Rahulji. We want to discuss with everybody. And finally, what we thought, have a meeting in Delhi, and then we can discuss, and then we can chalk out a program for future, how to move forward. At the end of the day, this great nation has given recognition for all of us. This is the future. We have to protect future generations and also future of this great nation. That is our mission. We don't have any ambition. We are not for power. We are not for seats. But we are interested only in the nation. That's why we are all working. They instructed to me to talk to other political parties convenient to all of us. Anti-BJP, who are all parties are there. We will meet together. We will check out a program. Even what is the future action plan and everything we can check out. But situation as on today is very bad. This is what I want to brief you. Then as and when time, we will brief you further. We will take this momentum forward. Thank you.